CoolSculpting, we typically see a reduction of 25% of the subcutaneous fat layer for each cycle of treatment that we perform. You can do additional cycles to get even further reduction in areas where the fatty layer may be thicker. With CoolSculpting, patients can return to their normal activities almost immediately, as there is no to minimal downtime associated with this procedure.